Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to connect HIK Vision Wireless Control Panel Kit. First of all, on your left hand side, this is the AX Pro. So the second item, this is the Wireless Magnetic Detect. And then the third item will be the Wireless PIR Detection. And last but not least, is the Wireless Key Fob. So first of all, for this, to open up, you have to unscrew these two screws. After you have done unscrew, push out. So as you can see, here's the on button, then here's the reset button. So you have to push towards your left hand side, then cover back the lid, then wait for it to be powered up. So just scan the QR code, then click add, then after adding complete, then next, then click save, then skip, then this will be your AX Pro device, it's inside your handphone. So for the next item will be the Wireless Magnetic Detect. So you go towards your device. Okay, to add this, to add this, you have to open up the lid. So you have to use a mini screwdriver to get it open. As in, I already opened it. So yep. So there's a power button over here. So you push it up. So done. So there'll be light over here. So you can press the add button over here under device, scan the QR code at the back of the Wireless Magnetic Detect.
Magnet detector 1 enrolled.
After connected, you will say 1 enrolled. So this is the setting for the Wireless Magnetic 4. Yep. So press back. For the next one will be the Wireless PIR detector. To add will be the same thing. Press the add button. Before you scan the QR code, you have to open up the device. There's a screw over here. As you can see, you have to unscrew to open it up like that. Then QR code over here. Before that, you have to power on first.
PIR detector 1
enrolled. Yep. Last but not least will be the Wireless Key Fob. So click the add button, scan the QR code at the back.
Press any key
then
to enroll.
Press the key.
Key fob 1 enrolled.
After done this, so there will be 3 devices over here. And one area for the Wireless AX Pro. Okay, so I'll be testing up the arm home. So you have to press this first button.
Armed in home mode.
So if someone walk past this motion detect PIR
alarm
detection, there will be alarm triggered. So click this button to make off the alarm. Yes. So for the Wireless PIR detection, so I'll be pressing arm home. After that, if someone first open the door, there will be detection. Alright. So to disable the alarm, click the unlock button. So even if someone open the lid.
Power lost. Network lost.
Hold on.
Alarm.
There will be alarm also. So alarm to disable, also the same thing, third button.
System already disarmed. Control panel lid open. Main power lost. Network lost.
So this is roughly how it works. Hope you like my video.